Alright. Hello everybody. I got Dark Souls 2 on my PC, so we can play Dark Souls 2. This is the funny one though. The funny Dark Souls game. It's notoriously like really awful. I personally don't mind it. I think it's fun. I'd rather be playing Star Wars Jedi Survivor right now, but that game is unplayable on PC as it stands, so we'll start Dark Souls 2, because I want to make stuff, I want to make content, so. You turn blood off. It scares me. Alright.
You've seen it, maybe in a dream, a murky, forgotten land. A place where souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate, without really knowing why. Drawn to a flame. Your wings will burn in anguish. Time after time. For that is your fate. The fate of the cursed.
No! where the crap am I? So, I'm kind of scared to play Dark Souls 2 because Dark Souls 2 is the game I have, like, the least, knowledge of. Like, I know very little about Dark Souls 2, so. Let's see. Hopefully this will go well. I've beaten the game. It's a different question if I liked the game. I did. I had a good time playing Dark Souls 2, but by the end of it, I was kind of, like, ready for it to be over. I'm hoping that I have fun.
Seems to be the ruckus.
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you.
You spoke to that kind old dear. Didn't you?
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them. Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the curse.
What is your name?
Aoba Kurt Key. That's my name. Oops. Ah, nice! I guessed perfectly. Class, can I see what the stats are? Oh, I can. Okay, I see it. Okay, but I don't know what the stats mean. What the fuck? Bandit! Might rock deprived Dennis here. That guy looks real funny.
I'm a scholar, yeah?
I love to explore, then. Gather trinkets and knickknacks.
The fuck? Who's saying that? You guys hear that? It's weird. We'll just rock with Knight, why not? I don't know what this is. I think this is the only thing of use.
Wait, dude.
Dude, the way it stretches out his head.
God damn.
I'm lean Larry. Oh yeah, I'm ripped. Hell yeah.
What the?
Oh my god. Bro, why he look like that? It's too late normal. Oh. God, these hair options, there are none here. I'm pretty sure Aoba Kurt Key had something like this last time. Aoba Kurt Key had... Nah, that's too orange. Dark brown. The eyebrows. Oh. Bushy bill. What are the normal person eyebrows? I guess these ones? These are pretty normal. I think Albuquerque had blue eyes, I don't remember. This Albuquerque will have a beard. Oh yeah, looking real nice. This game has a lot of like Norse vibes, it's kind of cool. I'm a little surprised you can't, like, dismember the faces. It's a little odd. Interesting. Oh, here we go. Why does it turn me blue?
I'm a man!
We'll be a girly boy.
What the? God damn. Yeah, I'm a white dude.
I'm not interested in going like crazy in depth with the oh man. Yeah, this is too much. Whatever. This is fine. Aoba Kurt Key will be all default Dennis, but that's alright. I don't mind.
To break the curse.
You're no different, I should think.
Doesn't stand a chance.
Well, you never know. Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom. But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them.
Goddamn!
Over.
Brush your damn teeth.
Over.
What? I wanna like spit in her. Oh, I'm not gonna say that. I wanna spit in her mouth. That was like a real impulse thought. I'm Aoba freaking Kurt Key.
Hello.
This is a limbo. A link between Drangleic and the outer world. Fair traveler, I know that you must have a story. Why else would you visit such a place? This lost, decayed kingdom.
Dude, I'm Nordic as fuck.
My name is Millibeth. The old women were once fire keepers. I am here.
She's kind of bad.
After them. It is what my mother did, and her mother before her, and so on. The old women were keepers of, but now, the fire shows signs of fading. And the kingdom is beset by hollows. The old women are sisters. I am told there was a fourth. Long ago, fire keepers were commonplace. But now they are lost, scattered to the winds. The old women are sisters. Long ago, but now.
Right. There's a lot of NPCs in this game, so there will be a lot of dialogue. Just laughing at me, then don't elaborate.
Go on a journey without rest. Well, I suppose if you. But if your will is yet unbroken. To start again. Now go along. Now go along.
Does that mean respec? Or maybe it just means like making a new character. We're gonna go upstairs and we're gonna loot their house. Oh, chest right here. Mine. Yoink, I'll take that. I'll take that. Alright. Bonfires are places of respite. May also light torches on them. Okay. So the durability mechanic in this game is so much nicer than Dark Souls 1. So yeah, we're ballin'. The way forward is over there, but there's some stuff to pick up here. I don't know what it is, but... I always thought the lighting and stuff in this game was really weird. It's all real striking. Oh. Thought there was a pathway over here. My bad. dumb. Oh, I forgot how this game is. Like, generally. Shit. Nice. Now, what does this do? The beloved ring of the gallant shieldless Lothian, formerly of Ferosa, hits greatly reduced enemy poise. The effect may be trivial, but for those who comprehend how critical it is to exploit a hole in the enemy's defense, the significance of this ring will be clear. Well, I ain't got nothing else to throw on, so. Ew, it's so gross. Alright, well, time to move on from here. There's not really much else we could do. Now, this is kind of a tutorial area. I guess I'll go through because I haven't played this game in a while. Souls are souls. Oh, really? I'm not sure that damage is worth the extra stamina. Whoa! Is this Ash Lake? Dual wielding in this game might actually be a viable strat. I thought this was going to be a parry dagger, but it isn't. Which I don't mind. Oh, I was about to start swinging on that guy. Well, I gotta say, this dagger really sucks. So I'm already gonna go ahead and take it off. How would you get this far if you had not figured out how to move your camera? That's so funny. Oh, could have got that ladder, I think. Maybe not. could run through and see. I don't think there's any other way around there, so... I doubt it's going to be anything that useful. This is the tutorial, so... But, why not? Why not explore the game? You don't even have to do a parkour jump. It's deadass just a shortcut back. Oh! Well, that's actually very important. I'm happy I came back. I never would have noticed. Amber herb. I don't know why. Your character doesn't jump up in this like he kind of does in the other games, so it kind of freaks me out doing those jumps. I don't think I can get in there. Damn, well, something fucking bad happened in here. Holy shit. How did this many people die here? No, Majula's gorgeous. Majula's one of the best, hubs in Dark Souls. It is so sick. Like, look, you can see that area over there. Can't really see nothing else, but like that shit off in the distance looks real nice. Just the whole place. It's cool as fuck.
Take this with you. May it ease your journey. Go on and see.
Oh, the Estus Flask. Let's go!
He who made Drangleic what it once was. He who peered at the essence of the soul. King Vendrin. terror of the... For misery will lead you to greater, stronger souls. You will never meet the king with a soul so frail and pallid. Seek those whose names are unutterable. The four endowed with immense souls. Their souls will serve as beacons. Once you have found them, return here to me, so that hope will not fade away. Bearer of the seek soul, seek the king, lest this land.
All right. Is this health? I forget equip load is like another stat in this. Oh, so much shit to level. Alright. I gotta look up some stuff. I need 23 strength and 13 dex. For what I want to do. Let me actually see. Alright. So, once I get the things I want to level up, so, endurance, vitality, dex, adaptability, I need I don't know what level of adaptability you need to have, like, proper iframes, but you'll see why having low adaptability is, like, real bad. I want to get, I guess, 10 endurance, and then 10 vitality, 10 dex, and 10 adaptability, and we'll see what we do from there. Let's go ahead, we're gonna equip the Estus Shard. You can go there. I can actually eat some souls real fast. This might be enough for a level, it might not. I don't know, I wasn't paying attention.
Bearer, seek less.
Alright, nice. Just having a look around. I think Crestfallen and Cameron is up here. $550 million? Holy moly.
You're undead, aren't you? You have that distinct scent, the smell of irreversible fate. This is Majula. It is a kind of settlement. A place where life is almost normal. And in Dram Lake these days, there are very few places like that. you? I lost everything, and now I'm here. You probably heard that it was possible to break the curse here. Well, that's not true at all. There's nothing here for you, me, or anybody. Do you know much about souls? Even I'm not certain, but I'm told that the soul is the essence of life itself. Anything living, sentient or no, supposedly has one. What we call the curse is traceable to the soul. Do you see what that means? To be alive, to walk this earth.
Nuh-uh.
That's the real curse.
Nuh-uh.
Right there. We undead will never die. And that's quite a predicament, really. There are four beings in this, and wherever you go from here, each has a powerful soul, if that frightens you.
I'm just gonna start skipping through the dialogue because I don't want to spend 2 hours here.
Do you ever cross the journey of an undead? You'll face invaders from other worlds. If you need help, when you face danger, the protection is yours, if you wish. That is a why people are weak. Let the scent. Do you feel it suits me just fine? It will grow on you. Do you see the way beyond the bonfire? There was once a great fort. You may just find something, but don't venture too far inside. Hades Tower of Flame in the cathedral. The apostles of... But the road leading there is... The gate is rigged with some... But how it works? Have you seen that pit that... I don't know what it's like down below. Besides, you'll never make it down. The flame you see there, they exist all across... If you are tired, trip the flame. Long ago, a woman called a fire keep. She kept the flame lit. And I wonder where the fire... Did you notice any letters on the ground? These are mess in Tran Lake with poignant wishes. You may notice these are, if you fear hollows. Do you see the way beyond? There was you may in a rush.
Right. Yes. What is this? Dong. This guy's hollow as fuck.
Oh, it doesn't matter. I packed my tools in here. But now somebody's gone and locked. I'm a blacksmith. Bring me that key. Chop.
Fatty head. Alright. So down there is another path we can take, but I don't know if I want to go that way. Yeah. No thank you. I don't know what that should do. I don't want it though. I'm gonna rob his house first. Yes, worth.
Welcome to my. Oh, sorry, I could really use.
Goddamn, the shields in this game suck. It's the helmet to my armor I got on. That helmet looks kind of dumb, though. I don't know if I want it.
Well, I.
Oh no! These guys are out here are little assholes. They're already coming to fight me. Why are they so strong? Guess the pigs are hollow too. Porky. Oh my god. Ouch. Whoa, look, I killed. That was awesome. Stuff of the year. That's really cool.
Oh, undead are we? And one without much time room, just about ready to fall apart. Oh, not exactly the time to be chatting. Well, suit yourself. Oh yes. You so. Ooh, you smell.
Yeah, so she sells some cool stuff. I ain't gonna be buying none of this, but it's cool. We will need this one. Can you hear the voices of foes? What?
Nothing soon.
Alright, let's go ahead and start the game. Weird. You got me. Oh, awesome. Oh my god, I almost walked right off. Yeah, he's totally aggro. Thought he wouldn't be. Oh, hello! I guess he don't care. Shit. Wait, he's dead. The rest are easy pickings.
Oh, now that the big bloke is dead, the rest are easy pickings.
Guys, who said that? Ouch! That hurt. Alright, we're gonna put on this helmet because I'm sure it's better than what we have on. We look kinda cool. Climb, climb. If I remember correctly, this encounter is kind of whack. Because these guys will just get the fuck up. Like, one by one. If I remember correctly, there are also guys that have, like, bombs that will shoot you. Ow. Fucking dick. He's gatekeeping the ladder. Oh, what? Yeah, he scared the fuck out of me. I had no clue he was there. How? Why'd they build a tower next to like a crazy ass cliff? But the stamina bar drains so fast. Look at that. That's so much. And for what? Well, at least I'm okay. That looked like a way bigger drop than... Well, you would figure I would die from that, you know? I just kind of walked it off. Alright, let's clear this area out. The fuck? Yes. I wanted to smack him in the face. All right, we're chilling. We did it. I see where I need to jump to. Oh fuck.
And I didn't jump at all.
Man, I'm gonna have to fucking deal with all those guys again. That's dreadful.
Oh no! I'm going hollow!
We're chilling. Hate to use another life gem like this, but it's whatever. We will get an excess of them later. Was it worth it? Who knows? One of the things I remember from this game is that the enemies, like, almost never de-aggro. This one does not have a thrust. Interesting. We're fine, we're fine. Ouch! I'm so bad. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this game. He was literal fodder. Nope. To be fair, you stagger like crazy in this. Like, you take a hit and you're fucking... Wow. Damn. Where'd you come from? I'm killing all these guys because I could use the souls anyways. No, there's no real point in me fighting them.
Oh.
God, they try to throw it like where you're gonna go. That's terrible. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble with that guy. Oh well. We'll get stronger. His AI is like actually tough. Surprising. Yeah, these aren't really useful to me. Maybe they will be later, just not right now. Yes. In her butt. Ooh, no! My favorite room. Just kidding. Forgot to put on this. Don't do nothing. Oh. Does a little bit. Nice. God. Cool. Yeah, you gotta be careful of Turtle Shell Tanner, his hitboxes are disgusting. Fuck you. God damn. Yep. It's fucking atrocious. I didn't know he swung a third time, or whatever, however many times that was. Nice. No, honestly not nice, I got hit way too many times there. Oh, this does like way less damage though. But it also does fire damage. Oh, unable to wield. Just kidding. Wonder if you can kill him. Yeah, I don't think I can get there right now. I don't see any way to conceivably do that, so. Alright. I've seen what I want to see. I think I have another level, so I'm gonna go run back to my jeweler real fast, just in case. If I don't, well, oh well. It's not a big deal. Dude, are you kidding? It's a broadsword. That seemed very broad to me. Already nearly have another level. Nice. Bastard sword. The range on this thing when you two-handed is why is it even in the game? This thing sucks. What? I guess he hit me in the head. I'm looking for pathways right now. Oh fuck, I didn't mean to jump down here. Shit. Well, I think I'd have to come down here anyways. Fuck you. You bastard. Going down there.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just daydreaming, I think. My name is Kale. I'm a traveler, like yourself. I'm navigating the continent to create a map. Why cartography, you ask? Well, that's a good question. When I first came into this forsaken land, it was something about a curse. How embarrassing. I seem to have lost my focus. But I do know one thing for certain. I have always been very fond of maps.
Discord.
I came to this land, Strangling, the Lost Kingdom. It sounded so romantic. Have you seen Majula? Oh, there's a rather spacious mansion there. I've made it my temporary home. Well, as something of a squatter, I'm afraid. Inside the mansion, I found a strange map, like none I'd ever seen. I believe that it's a map of Drenleg. Now I'm traveling the land to prove it. Yes. Yes, that's it. That's why I came to the kingdom. Wait. No. That wasn't it. Then what? Were you looking for that wonderful... Shame on you. Here, take this. What a joy to meet a king.
This guy's such a goober.
Oh. I would not venture deep. I can't be certain. Something about it feels wrong. I'll be back. Perhaps we will meet again. I'll be back. Perhaps.
Alright. Goofball Garrett, I will see you later. I hate fighting these guys. Or at least early game, they're hard. You're left so wide open when you swing. Was not expecting that. I'm not gonna complain, I lived. Damn! I wanted to loot. I'm not there to fight the pursuer. I'm there to loot. Oh well. I didn't even have my Estus or anything, so it was an uphill battle regardless. Damn it, I'm gonna fight this dork again. What? Big. Oh my god.
Hmm.
Oh yeah, forgot about the Pharaoh's lockstones. It's a neat gimmick, but they fumble it with some areas. Because they just absolutely overload areas with them, and there's nothing actually like behind them, so you're just wasting them. It's kind of obnoxious. It's like the point though, you're supposed to figure it out. I personally am not a fan of it.
Hello there. Traveling all alone in these treacherous times. Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge? My name is Pate. I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself. Oh yes, you be cautious. There's treasure in there for certain, but the entrance locked. I saw the same design earlier, and I was with this warrior, you see, and he insisted. The rather brusque fellow tried to swipe the loot for himself. I still have the gent's ring, I do. I'll leave this one to you. I'll leave it.
Alright, in we go. Man, I suck ass at this game. You're alive? Wasn't too bad. The floor's all burnt in here though, something flaming is gonna fly at me, I bet. Nuh-uh.
I see you managed to escape. I hope that brave warrior didn't come a cropper either. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself. Oh. It allows undead to call out for help to one with luck. So, well, I hope that brave... Be careful.
Nuh-uh.
these blasted hellos.
Awesome. Bro, completely missed. Get some levels. So I wanna go back to Majula soon. Bug. That elevator, I think, takes us to the first boss. We don't want to go there yet. I always wondered how you get down there, because I have no idea. All I could think is if you put on the cat ring, you might be able to live that fall. But to be honest, I'm just not really certain. Thank you. This game takes me fucking forever to go through. I haven't even fought the first boss yet. That's wild. Oh yeah, these guys are back. These guys were not here before. Alas, nothing happened. Halberd. I like halberds. I already have one. Can't use it. Cool. Oh, I guess we're coming back down. I'm gonna try and make that jump, because I think that's the only way over there is to make that jump, so I think we can do it. Level 25. Not bad. Nice. I want to go back though. Nice. Okay, but why'd I do that? Ugh. Rutschen. This guy looks fucking crazy. Holy moly. There's so much stuff to level in this. It's kind of annoying. It's whatever though. So dumb. Oh, maybe not. I was like, oh man, I think I figured out how to get to that other floor, but no. I don't think that's how that works. It's probably that door right there, huh? Well, here's our first boss. He's such a big fucking freak. He's so twitchy and weird. Damn. Get out of that corner, I can't fucking fight you over there. Bye-bye. Soul of the Last Giant and Soldier's Key. Just a bunch of tips, I guess. Well, I guess that's the hole. So you can get in there and, I guess, probably kill that guy, huh? And that's how you would get up there. Oh shit. No thanks. Let's go level first, because I remember an area in here, at least in early game, being particularly hard. Like, it kind of had no business being in the game. It's like an absurd amount of those big turtle guys. It's not fun. Look at this dude, Heavy Henderson, god damn. I didn't look at what I just got at all. Picked it up. It did not fucking pay attention. Oh shit. I didn't even see that. not worth. Here I remember skeletons. Yeah, here we go. Guess these guys stayed. Nice. Why did they do that? He went for it again though. At least it doesn't kill me. That's really nice. If it killed me, yikes. This is the area I was talking about. I fucking hate it here. This shit sucks. Are you nuts? Why would I fight any of these guys? There's so fucking many of them. Those are gonna be some of the few. That's gonna be one of the few encounters where I don't kill everything in this game because it's just not worth it. Like, are you serious, bro? How I'm alive is a fucking miracle, to be honest. Alright, what a place to conclude the stream. Oh, I'm gonna have to fight him. That sucks. That is awful. Like I said, there's more over there. Or at least I want to be sure I got everything, so I'm gonna go fight those guys, just not right now. Thank you guys so much for watching this stream. If you liked it, I guess, can you like streams on Twitch? I don't fucking know. I'm uploading this to YouTube, this whole playthrough of Dark Souls 2. Yeah. See ya.